can't believe single black female is addicted to retail. Okay.
Thank you.